Hello kid, well, do you know what is history? History can be termed as his story. So, history means stories of people. Now, why do we read stories? Can you tell me? Well, we read stories because stories help us to live a good life. You must be having your favorite storybook as well. So, why do you love it so much? Because you come to know something from it. It may be morals or something new, something adventurous or something really, really great. In fact, stories help us to live a good life. But there is a difference between all the stories and the stories of history. Can you tell me what? Well, normal stories can be either real or imaginary. But in history, there are real life stories. So, history consists of real life stories. And what is meant by real life stories? Well, the real life stories means the stories that have happened long ago. And these stories together comprise history. So, history consists of only stories that have actually happened in the past. Now, do you know why we should know history? Because history helps us to know about the past and helps in developing our future. So, if you are like this now, your past is these. And with the help of your past, you can develop your future. So, this part is your history. So, let's look at the question. So, I have a question for you. History helps us to know about the dash. Will it be option 1, past, option 2, present, or option 3, future? Let me tell you. History helps us to know about our past and it helps us to develop our future. So, past is the correct option and present and future are the wrong options. Now, let's look at an example. Well, over here we see Ravi. One day it was raining very, very heavily. So, he was supposed to go out, but suddenly he remembered something. Last year also, it was raining this heavily. And what did he do? Well, he went out without a raincoat or an umbrella. And he fell sick. So this time, what did he do? Well, this time he remembered he had to take an umbrella so that he'll be safe. So now we saw that by knowing our past, we can develop our future. Not only that, history also helps us to know about different characteristics of the people. Let's understand that. Well, over here we see a person who was very, very famous. What is his name? Well, his name is Adolf Hitler. Do you know who was he? Well, he was a leader, but he was known for his bad characteristics. So, what were those characteristics? Well, he was a racist. And under his rule, many Jews were killed. Well, he was cruel because he used to torture people. And he was greedy for getting more and more power. So, these were the characteristics of Adolf Hitler. He was a leader, but people hated him. Now, let's look at another personality. Well, her name is Princess Diana. She was very beautiful and she was also a leader. But do you know what were her characteristics? Well, she was confident and she was a good speaker. Well, she was very, very compassionate. That is, she loved to help the poor people. And also, she was very, very generous. So, these were the good characteristics of this personality. So, here we saw, although she was also a leader, but people used to love her because she was confident, compassionate, and generous. So now, after knowing all the characteristics of these two people, whom do you think we should follow? Well, we should follow the good characteristics of Princess Diana and not the bad characteristics of Adolf Hitler. So here we saw how we can learn from the characteristics of different people from history. Well, in the previous example, a person learned from his mistake, but here we have learned the characteristics from the mistakes of others. So this is how history teaches us. In the previous example, we saw how a boy learned from his own mistake. But here we can see how all of us can learn from the mistakes of Adolf Hitler and from the good qualities of Princess Diana. So history helps us to know the characteristics of people. Now, over here we see Prakash. He is a very good bowler. Well, do you know why is that? Every time he always gets the wickets? Well, it's because he has studied the characteristics of the batsmen and their past records. Well, by studying all of these, he knows that which is the weak point of a batsman and how he was bowled out by the previous bowlers. So now when he is playing, he can bowl in a perfect way and then he can get the wickets. So, not only for people, history also helps us to know the characteristics of different things. For example, over here we saw sports. Well, do you recognize this person? His name is Mahatma Gandhi. And why do we know him? Well, it's because he fought for the independence of India. So he was a freedom fighter. He always followed the path of non-violence. So how do we know this? With the help of history. So history tells us about the good deeds of great people. So he was a great man and his good deeds are known to us with the help of history. Not only that, history also helps us to know about inventions and discoveries. Let's understand that with an example. Well, this is the picture of Sir Alexander Graham Bell. And why is he so famous? Because he invented the telephone. So, Sir Alexander Graham invented the telephone. And because of that, nowadays we have the mobile phones, which have helped us in making our communication very, very easy. So, how do we know about him? With the help of history. History tells us about the inventions and discoveries. Now, let's have a look at some important historical events which have changed our lives. Well, here we see the picture of Nelson Mandela. Well, do you know why is he so famous? Because during the earlier times, there was a discrimination based on the skin color. So, the fair-skinned people were given advantage, whereas the dark-skinned people always faced the disadvantages. And how did this man help it? Well, he put an end to racism. Nowadays, that's why we live in such a great country and place where there is no discrimination on the basis of skin color. 15th August 1947. This date is very, very important to all the Indians. Do you know why? Because on that day, India got independence from the British. So, this event is very, very important in history. Because of this, today we are living a life where we have got freedom and a sense of equality. Well, have a look at this picture. Do you know what is this? Well, this is the sea route from Europe to India. And do you know who has discovered this? Well, it was discovered by Vasco da Gama. He was a person who had done a great voyage and discovered the sea route from Europe to India. And because of this, there was development in the trade relations. And even still today, we have those relations which help us earn money. So, Now, my dear kid, you know why we need to know the history. Because history helps us in many ways. Let's see the points. Well, history helps us to know about the past. Lessons learned from history help us to make our future better. So, it's not only about the past, but by learning the past, we can improve our future. Well, history helps us to know the characteristics of people or sport or many different things. History tells us the great deeds of great men. And last but not the least, history informs us of the inventions and discoveries. So, history helps us by teaching all of these. So, don't you think history is very important to us? Of course it is. So, I'm sure you're interested to know more about our history and past. And you can do that by reading more books or finding out more details. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. You can also register for free at deltastep.com to get all the learning resources as per ICC, CBSC, IB, Cambridge or any other curriculum. More than 5,000 plus amazing lectures across maths, science, English and social studies. Our unique interactive video technology keeps you engaged and our iDictionary feature allows you to quickly revise any concept. Master each topic at your own pace with our adaptive practice technology and 1 million plus questions. Get instant answers and detailed solutions. Be exam ready by taking unlimited mock tests. Performance analysis along with actionable feedback. Personal tutors to resolve your slightest of doubt. That's not all. You can also win amazing prizes like PlayStations, iPads, watches and many more along with certificates through our Earn As You Learn program. So, at deltastep.com, learning is not only fun and easy but also rewarding. So, register for free now.